kids, today we will learn a story about the thirsty crow. Once upon a time, there was a crow. His name was Kalu. In a hot summer day, Kalu felt very thirsty. He looked here and there, but there was no water. He flew away in search of water. After a long distance, he found a pot of water, but there was no less water in the pot. Kalu was very disappointed. He thought. Suddenly, he got an idea. He picked the pebbles in his beak and dropped in the pot one by one. After some time, water rises up. Kalu drank the water and satisfied his thirst. Kalu was very happy. So, the moral of the story is, where there is a will, there is a way.